back, everyone. The Hockey Ultimate Team matchup set to get underway here. Officials got the puck, and we are set to begin here. Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. The Blackhawks start with possession as we are now underway. We got a penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
They want to be aggressive right off that opening draw. A little over-aggressive here, and that's a penalty.
The man advantage.
Scoreless game. Power play gets their first opportunity. Man, I couldn't get on the ice quick enough for these, James.
Slides the puck to Schwartz. Chicago's got possession of the puck. Slides it across. And he makes the easy save. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Fleury's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Tavares and company still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. The Blackhawks will go to work here in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Quick pass across to Spurgeon. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Ovechkin. Gains the zone through center. Chicago's got the puck against the half wall. And there's the save.
10 more seconds.
Tarasenko's up at the box.
And now he moves it quickly to Stamkos. Solid effort by the penalty-killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
They go on the attack through center. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Scooped up along the wall by Theodore. Across the line and on the attack. The Mavericks will take it behind the net.
Up.
He scores! The tip here!
Patrick
Laine! Man, he burned the coaching staff. When they see a player get open in the high spot, they're going to look for who's supposed to be standing near him.
The Mavericks draw first blood here as they score the opening goal of the contest here.
Coaches and players always talk about getting out to an early lead, how you can dictate the pace.
Chicago's got a hold of the puck. Passes on over to Duchesne. Here's a blast! Beautiful glove stop on that one. A chance in front!
No chance. When you're in that close and you get the chance to one-time it, you're likely going to score unless you hit the goalie.
Still lots of time left in the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And that play's broken up. The Blackhawks move it in. Quick pass to Duchesne. The Mavericks get a hold of it. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Malkin. Moves it quickly over to Seguin. Chicago's got the puck in their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Puck grabbed by Seguin. Slapped away by the blocker. And now he moves it to Ovechkin. Poked away by Letang. And he regains control of the puck. His reflexes on display tonight. Letang's got it in the defensive end.
Lines.
Trying to engage a little physicality here.
Line change!
Moves the puck up to Barzal. They get a pair on a 2-on-1. Receives the pass. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. And now it's over to Kasparaitis. Takes the feed. Puck picked up by Seguin. And he puts that one aside with ease.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
Change him off!
Sagan's got it along the wing. Makes a move in front. Hangs onto the puck. Centering pass. And they can't connect. Taken by Schwartz. Just a simple save by Vasilevskiy. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Puck scooped up by Eichel. Broken up by Theodore. Here's a shot. Oh, that's gotta hurt. What a play. Sends it quickly to Hughes. Into the corner now. Sends it down low. Can't connect on the pass. And now it's grabbed by Theodore. Angles it over to Tarasenko.
Make a change!
Blocked in traffic. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall.
Catch it! Catch it!
Get it out!
The horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Just moments away from the start of period number two. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. The Mavericks going to work on offense. Chicago's got it in their own zone. Puck grabbed by Carlson. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Quick feed to Stamkos. Great save by Fleury. Great pressure with the stick. He banks it off the wall. Takes the puck at the point. Great reach by Josi. The Mavericks carried along the wall. How did he stop that one?
Sharp reaction save.
Carlson's got it in the offensive end. Brilliant save, read it perfectly.
Make a change, make
Throws
a change.
Up to Stamkos. And that's picked off. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Carlson. The Mavericks gain possession along the wall. Comes up with a stop. Scooped up along the wall by Matthews. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Here's a short pass to Carlson. Gaining steam here on the attack. Puck picked up by Theodore.
Change it up.
Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Barzal's got the puck in his own zone. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. From the point, looks to make something happen.
Great save.
The Blackhawks will play it in their own end. Great pressure forcing the turnover. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. The Blackhawks have it in the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Matthews. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Denied by the goaltender. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Past the midway mark of the frame, we are all tied up in this one. Gets a hold of the puck. Puts it in.
Yourself in that close to the net and then get loose and you just hope that somebody can find you. What time's after a goal?
Chicago's done up by one here in this second period.
Pretty important goal to break the tie here and get into the middle frame. Now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played.
gains the zone through the middle. Kyle Roskin, he scores! Carries the puck
in
the zone. There's another for the hit parade. Poked away at center by Ellis. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Here in the late going to the frame. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
The Mavericks win the faceoff. Puts it up front. Here's a chance. Glove save and the play continues.
Freeze it.
The Mavericks gain control of the puck. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Sends the pass over. And we've got a 2-on-1. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Moves it to Matthews. The Mavericks carry it along the wall. Here's a chance out front. Can't connect. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. Officials are in position, and look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around.
They should do much differently.
Heads to the back of the net. And that's deflected. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He
puck
takes
up.
Away any room.
Eichel's taking it from his own end. Slides it up to Crosby. Chicago's got the puck against the boards. Takes the pass. And makes the save. Moved in front! Here's an offensive chance. The Mavericks get a hold of the puck. Chicago's got a hold of the puck now. Puck sent in, and that will allow for a fresh club of forwards to get out on the ice. The Mavericks have it now. Quick to stop.
Vasilevsky's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials. Carlson's two-handed chop is going to send him off to the box. And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
Quick pass to Spurgeon. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes the feed. Moves the puck down low. The Mavericks have it behind the net. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Nice job to escape the zone. Shot! And that carries off a stick. And they send it down the ice. Great read with the stick. Chicago's penalty killers get a hold of it. And the puck clears the zone.
Moves 10 more seconds.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Chicago's PK unit comes up clutch.
Well, they can thank their penalty killers as the lead stays the same. They put themselves in a tough spot, but they get bailed out by the PK team.
And now he tries to get it across to Carlson. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. He
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Past the midway mark in this period, Chicago's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by 3. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Theodore's looking around for somebody.
He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Duchesne's won the draw here in the open ice. Handles the puck.
Change line!
Steps into the offensive end. And here's a shot. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. 2-on-1. Chicago's got the puck. Streaking through
Change
center,
lines.
They go on the attack. Can't pull the trigger. Oh, hello. Comes up with the puck with a quick steal. Nice flick of the stick. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Hedman's called for tripping. He's off to the box. The Mavericks once again send out their power play unit. O'Reilly's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Cover, cover.
Gets a glove on it to make the save. Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. Great reach with the stick by Schwartz. Moves into the slot. That's on the stick. Great reach with the poke check. And that's stolen, and they'll go on the attack. Here's a chance.
Freeze it.
Glove save made by Vasilevsky. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. The Mavericks have it now. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Hamilton's lugging the puck. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Barzal's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Tavares has won the faceoff. Too many bodies in the way. Quick pass over to Hughes. A strong penalty killing performance on that one as both teams are now back to even strength. Dismiss that chance.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Here in the later stages of this period, a lot of offense in this one, mostly from one side. We've got 4-1 the score. Well, that's one way to win the score!
Yeah.
gets it over to Hughes.
Chicago's lucky to be able to roll out a top line like this. If they get into the game and start to feel it, they're really almost impossible to handle.
Moves behind the net.
Cover it! Cover!
Moves it quickly over to Theodore. Under a minute to go in the third. And the defenders come up with the puck.
Chicago's had excellent foot and stick positioning tonight. Their bodies are in the right place, their sticks are in the right place, and they intercept another pass.
The Blackhawks have it from their own end. And now he angles it across to Hughes.
Change up!
Make a change! Make a change!
From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Makes the save with the chopper!
Vasilevsky's got excellent positioning here to make that stop. I don't think if he's in good shape positionally, he even comes close to that.
Keeps hold of the puck. Rips it. Oh, there's a great stop by Fleury. Yossi's moving the puck through his own zone. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away.
James, I mean, they won by so much, and it seemed so comfortable, but they didn't have the puck very often.